Okay, everybody, I highly apologize for the anti-Christmassiness of the last video. I mean, not anti-Christmassy, the fact that it wasn't that Christmassy at all. By the way, hello, everybody, this is Agent Cack, and welcome to a game that is 100% more Christmassy than the last one, even though this is kind of Christmassy. Welcome to Let's Play Christmas Craze! Oh no! Well, this is like Christmas presents and stuff. Let's go. Stereo, of course. Let's play Christmas Craze. Made in 2011 by Retro USB. Retro USB, this game better be fun as shit. Okay! Ooh, graphics look really nice. Okay, fuck. Can I attack? No, I cannot attack. Minus 1 point, is that your USB? Ooh. Okay, this game is rather fun. I don't know how long this shit. I don't know how long this game is, but hopefully it'll take me a little bit. Wait, and can you loop around? Yes, you can! So that's how you get over there. And that's how you get over there. And I exceeded my jump too far. Yay. Round 5, level 5. Well, like level, not round. Yay. Level 6. Shit! Nice game over screen. And I can duck. Oh! That's how you attack! Or stun them! Okay... Can I? Nope! I can't jump on them once they're stunned to kill them off. Shit. Shit. Okay. Okay. Let's not exceed my jump, and there we go. Let's do that. And I believe this is where I died last time. Ooh. And by die, I mean game over. Because I died 3 times in this game already. Ooh. This one seems tricky-ish. Damn it. Damn it. Yes, this is definitely more Christmassy than flying, like, fighting planes around and murdering each other with winter magic. And by winter magic, I mean bullets and lasers. So, no bosses? I can attack, but there are no bosses. Well, Bubble Bobble didn't have a boss until the very end. But then Bubble Bobble 2 had a bunch of bosses. Okay. Oh. I was all like, this is a mango flavored dilemma. Shit. Hey there. Okay. Eat snow, asshole! And you avoided it. I told you to eat snow. Spherical snow. Shit! Okay. Haha. Okay, level 12. Will I have to make this a multi-part LP? Shit. Wizard range. Hmm. shit. Okay, now I'm nervous. Hell yeah! Woo! A Christmas tree! Hold on. Okay, I'm only at that. Ooh, but you guys zig the zag all the way down. Save state? Oh, that's how you save state. Wait, did it say Xmas demo? So, I guess this is a demo edition. Maybe? Yeah, it says Xmas 11 demo. So this might be short in the end. No. And what the fuck hit me? How the fuck did that hit me? My large child-like gut must have been sticking out a little bit too far. And I know it's not the holiday season to abuse safe states. But hey, 'tis the season to be jolly. And I won't be too jolly if I need to do 14 levels again. Okay! Let's go! Where are they? Boss time! Shit! You could have warned me, game! You could have said, like, boss approaching! Take evasive action! Save state. Shit. Whoa, that one was fast! Okay, two hits. Yeah, and just like the biplane of anti-not Christmas, well, anti-not would be yes. So, and why do we keep calling it anti? It's not like it's against Christmas, but the NES biplane of not Christmas game. This one also has holiday flashing lights. I believe that's three hits. Four hits. Five hits. Six. 7? I don't know if I save stated after my 7th hit, so that could be 7. Safe state. Safe state. Eh. It's gonna be this is gonna be an extended present. Maybe. I guess it maybe was a demo. 15 levels seems just a little bit too short for the effort they put into this game. So, oh well. Happy holidays again. Merry Christmas. Nothing about Hanukkah because I know that was early December. Not being like anti-Hanukkah, but I don't have any Hanukkah games. Sorry, Hanukkah people. And I have no idea what Kwanzaa is. I'm thinking I don't have any Kwanzaa games. So-ho! Until next time, everybody. This is Agent Kak, and I am saying adios.